Nick, what are we doing here?
We're at the Kennedy Space Center this morning. We're about to load buses to head out to Banana Creek. We're going to watch the launch. STS-125.
Ignition, the space shuttle's twin solid rocket boosters produced an exhaust cloud containing droplets of hydrochloric acid, and this cloud drifts with wind after the launch, slowly dissipating as it travels. These droplets are not strong enough to cause anything other than a minor irritation and are easily rinsed off with water. Launch viewing sites are far enough.
Space Shuttle Atlantis is planned for launch today from Pad 39A. Although an accident during the first half minute of flight is unlikely, some precautions are necessary. A potential danger exists from toxic vapors contained in a cloud formed as a result of a launch mishap. In the event of an accident, all KSC personnel, news media, and invited guests on the Kennedy Space Center should take shelter in the nearest air-conditioned facility as quickly as possible. Those viewing the launch on NASA Causeway or at a launch viewing site not near an air-conditioned facility should take shelter in a bus or car with the windows closed. Then please await further instructions, which will follow. Thank you.
Making sure we can take continuous images. We're good. We've got about an hour left now. Just waiting out here in the 100 degree heat. It's a good day.
3, 2, 1, mark.
Good afternoon, and I'm the launch of the STS-125, which is the final shuttle flight to NASA's Hubble Space Telescope. At this time, I would like for you all to rise and join me in the national anthem, which will be sung by Yvette Rivera, one of our own KSC employees.
System armed. T-minus 10, 9, 8.
sound suppression water system armed. T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, 1. And liftoff of Space Shuttle Atlantis, the final visit to enhance the vision of Hubble into the deepest grandeur of our universe.
Bypassed across the board, Scooter, no action.
Feet, landing gear down.
Thank you.